everybody. Thanks for joining me this morning. Today I'm just going to continue on with my new the found sealer. I didn't feel like getting ready today, but I have a couple appointments that I have to go to. So I'm just putting on my toner. And then my Veno Perfect Serum. If I can get it open. It just comes in like in a little dropper. And my eyes still look black. Cream. Just my Ren Global Protection Day Cream. Just let that set for a second. And I'm not gonna forget my primer today. So I'm gonna put that on. Why is it whistling? It's whistling. And this one says you need to allow it to dry. Listen, it's not like the silicone feeling kind, it's more like a cream. It's energize and rescue with aloe, coconut water, and probiotics. It's silicone free. So day three, testing out the Tarte Found Sealer. So far I've been loving it, it's been great. Just cleaning off my brush a little bit. We're dry. little brush again, and today, yeah, I'm just going to use the pressed powder to fit me. I do have the loose finishing powder as well, but I just don't feel like dealing with that right now. And I hear the baby waking up, so it's gonna be quick here. I am just gonna get a little bit of nude on my eyes. Just so the foundation doesn't crease so much. And then where's my mascara? Today I'm just using the Luminous Carbon Black, Luminous. What is that noise? It's just the baby kicking. It sounded like somebody was jumping around on my deck or something. The guy in the front looks like he's here working, digging away. A little bit of bronzer. And this is my daughter's. She hasn't figured out that I still have it here. The Hard Candy bronzer. It does have a little bit of a shimmer in it. When I put too much on, it's like, whoa. But it looks pretty. He's not crying yet, so I'm just gonna get some of my brows done. No eyeliner today. And just going back with the Burt's Bees. Some in there. Yeah, there we go. Pack all that up. Do I want to fix my bun? Let's fix my mom bun. Maybe I'll do ponytail. Let's do ponytail. Alright. Now he's starting to whine somewhere. Alright, thanks for watching.